There was a ton of nudity, like a lot.
And we are the dreamers of dreams.
Living life, spinning like a merry-go-round. Traveling all around the world, you know we get around. Good vibes only. You know it's the one and only Justin Bravo. Come on. Yeah, that's my number one homie. Subscribe. Come on.
To the start line of Beta Breakers, and I'm gonna try to vlog as much of it as possible, but from my understanding there's a lot of nudity, a lot of lewdness, a lot of inappropriate stuff for this family-friendly vlog. So I'm gonna do everything I can to capture the moment but also keep it family-friendly.
So
there may be a lot of blurring or just a lot of going to black, and then you'll see us after the race. I'll say, what a lovely race.
They're throwing tortillas in the air. They hurt. Hit you. Some of the very sharp tortillas.
About, I don't know, 6-7 miles in this. I actually have no idea how long the race is. It's Beta Breakers, so I know it's from the San Francisco Bay to the Ocean Breakers. That's all I know. All done. Done. It's really the most beautiful course. Excellent.
Great times.
One of my favorites.
Here in San Francisco.
Of all time.
Beta Breakers was amazing. Of all the races, I have to say, this Beta Breakers was fantastic. It was really a beautiful race. I've ran many races that were San Francisco races, and they didn't all have this amazing like course that this one did. It ran through downtown San Francisco and then through Golden Gate Park, and it was just absolutely beautiful. There was only one part that was a little uphill, but for the most part, it was downhill, and it ran from the bay to the Ocean Breakers, and so it really kind of crossed the whole city, and you got to get a really good look and sense of San Francisco. So it was really cool, and everyone dresses up, and it was just a big party.
There was a ton of nudity, like a lot of naked dudes running around with everything just all over the place. So that was interesting, but for the most part, really cool costumes, really fun race, and the scenery outside of that stuff was pretty fantastic. I almost forgot, today is Shout Out Sunday. And today's Shout Out Sunday goes to a guy, a vlogger that I have to tell you, since I started this, I started watching his vlogs almost immediately. And he kind of started about the same place I did, and he's been growing his channel fairly quickly too. And he really does a fantastic job of bringing really good quality edits to his videos while also having this humor to it. And he's a single dad, so he's raising his kids, and it's everything that, you know, I feel like I try to do in my vlogs, and I really just love what he does. And this vlogger, his channel is Mike and My Boys. And Mike is fantastic. Like, Mike is amazing. And if you've seen him in this community, either be on YouTube or in YouTube groups on Facebook, you know, he's the first one to comment and give positive feedback. Good job, and how to help them with editing or composing the videos themselves. And he's just really a great guy in that. But you could be a nice guy and not necessarily produce great videos, but he does both. He produces really good videos. His vlogs are excellent. If you like seeing the cinematics, you see some of the cool visual stuff, he 100% does that. The quality is there. But on top of that, he does a really good job of telling a story. And furthermore, he's just really good at being funny. Like, his edits are funny. They're funny stuff. Like, there's some stuff that he does, I'm like, wow, Mike, that just, you know, I'm looking at it and thinking, man, I wish I could kind of incorporate that a little bit in my vlog. And I'm definitely inspired by some of the stuff he does. And Mike's just a really good dude. So I really recommend you go check him out, see his channel, do what you can to say, what's up, Mike, you know, coming over from JB's channel. Like I really would like to see y'all go support him, because I think you'll really enjoy it. Because I think that this is not going to be one of those things that you're doing me a solid. I think you'll go over there and you'll really enjoy it and want to spend some time watching some videos on his channel. So that's it. This is done. Shout out Sunday is done for today. Check out Mike and My Boy. I've driven through Napa before. It's my first time actually stopping and doing some wine tasting, so pretty excited about it. Dana and Lindley right now are at the bar back here trying out some different wine. They have a chocolate wine right now. I'm all about the chocolate. Gotta try that out.
A little semi-sweet chocolate shot, I guess. So you
one more.
Yeah. Sip the wine out of the chocolate, and then we're gonna eat it.
Is that easier? I'm sorry. Okay.
I'm sorry. I didn't even think about that. How it would be for you. Okay. So what are you? What is the one?
Fantastic. Leaving Jacuzzi Vineyards. What'd you think? Majestic. Lovely.
I'm not a wine guy, but everyone else had a great time.
That's all that matters.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll tell you, whatever wine I got, it tastes like a sweet, syrupy nectar of chocolate and strawberries and plums, and it's amazing.
They took care of you.
They did. I love it. All right, I gotta go.
It's like I never left.
Is it the Gilead?
No, the Prosecco.